It's like there's a hex on me or something.
A hex?
A hex? But who would put a hex on such a talented dancer?